John Henry, he loved a bad mountain. He loved a bad mountain and he sang.